My name is Smarth Kapoor. I am 16 years old and I am a learner at Next. I wanted to understand what is the profession of medicine all about. So I decided to take a university level course on edX, which was a surgical course by Hong Kong University titled So You Want to Be a Surgeon. So it covered all aspects of medicine, not only surgery, but medicine in general as well. And I was also successfully able to pass examinations, so I was able to receive the certification from the university as well. I had identified from the surgical course that I did on edX that I was truly inclined towards neurosurgery in particular. I decided to take a year-long project which would allow me to design a surgical tool which would be used in neurosurgery with the use of the software. I realized that in the surgical procedure, a scalpel and a spatula is used for the cutting and lifting of membrane. During an emergency situation, spending 10 to 15 minutes on this cutting process is quite long and could really impact the overall health of the patient. I decided to do some further research and realized that an existing company in US known as Osteomed does have a tool. I was able to understand that the tool was mainly focused on the blade, which means that the capabilities of a spatula, which is to lift and secure the brain underlying there, was not there, which would impact the overall safety of the patient. I decided to redesign the tool and decided to make a total of 3 models on Fusion 60. The first model was focused on the blade structure. It had a widened base so that it would ensure safety. The second prototype, however, took a step behind and copied the blade structure from the existing tool, however, had a better support structure, which was now benefiting the surgeon. For the third and final design, I decided to come up with a name which was DuraCut, obviously because of the cutting process of the dura membrane. And merging both the designs with the support structure of prototype 2 and the advanced base blade design which was incorporated in prototype 1. I was really passionate overall about building as well as designing. FNN Schools is an international competition for high school students which is organized by FNN itself, where teams are made where they design a car. I showed my enthusiasm towards 3D modeling. And as Harat sir noticed it, he gave me the opportunity to learn the software known as Fusion 360. Fusion 360 is an industry standard CAD/CAM software for 3D modeling. I went through several tutorials to understand the software as well as a tutorial to how to make a FNN Schools car. I was later selected as a design engineer for the team for the upcoming nationals as well. I did extensive research on several successful FNN school models which were made by international teams and recreated their designs with my own additional ideas and was able to make a car design for the team which was really aerodynamically efficient, as well was able to withstand the overall pressure which was there, making sure it won't break in the race. After realizing my interest towards medicine and biology, as well as my overall ability in designing and manufacturing, I decided to integrate both together in the profession which is known as biomedical engineering and decided to explore it further. During my research, I realized one of the most advanced achievements is in biomedical arms, which are used for giving it to handicapped people, and it's really beneficial for them. So I went forward on working on my Fusion 60 software on designing different models. So I made a total of 2 prototypes of the bionic arm. For the first one, it was primarily focused on the designing aspect where it would reach the mechanical movement. It focused on having several components for the fingers so that they could move in unison, similar to the joints in the fingers that we have. And the second prototype was focused towards the medical aspect of how aesthetically similar the design is to a real life arm. The big picture process really allowed me to identify my skills of being a perfectionist and identifying professions where I could implement those skills in the real world.